for a minute's silence to pay our respects to the victims, the injured, the families and the whole community of Dunblane following the tragedy earlier this week.